We've got a sick warning from Zach, but yeah, Oliver Aitchinson and Zach Riddle both just ran 149 flat, basically.
Okay,
149.1, I think it was. Not quite sure who won it. Massive dip on the
Alistair
line, but
Smith.
Big PBs for both of you. You both must be really pleased with that.
I'm excited with that.
Fastest this season.
For both of us. I mean, we've been competing together.
158.85
you know,
is Chris Thornton.
Stuff, so
he's winning number 26.
I think he's about to
jump. Okay, the pacemaker is set off. Let's see what he's going to be doing through the 200.
That every race. It's a sign of a good run. So. But yeah,
James Sachs.
Right, we'll let you come back.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, Oliver, yeah, that's quite a big chunk of your PB.
Yeah. Second place. I came into the season running 151 last year, so you know, with a sub 150, I can't ask for anything more really. So yeah, just see what the rest of the season brings.
And you're based down at Aldershot, aren't you? Who's your coach by?
Richard Partridge.
And it looks fast.
We'll see about the photo finish, really, and see who actually pips it. But
we're going to see you down at Bedford for the final.
20.
No,
his PB
no,
is 158.65.
I'm actually going to a festival facility, but yeah, hopefully we'll sneak in some more races before then anyway.
Awesome.
Definitely.
Well, great running tonight. Thanks for speaking to us.
Thanks, buddy.
Following him.